Phoenix hosting San Antonio in the decisive Game 3 for the right to play the Sparks in the Western Conference Finals. San Antonio in the third quarter on the move. This Ann Waters taking the pass from Helen Darling, gets the basket and the foul, and the Silver Stars up by three after three. And in the fourth quarter, they keep it going. Becky Hammon, the second leading scorer in the league on the year. This a three-pointer. She had 29 points on the night. And San Antonio up by six in the fourth quarter on the road. But the Phoenix Mercury have the leading scorer in the league. That's Diana Taurasi. She's got a big on her. She pulls up from way outside, knocks it home, tying it up at 72 apiece. Now San Antonio up by a single point. But Taurasi once again, three of her 30 points. The Phoenix Mercury up by two at that point. More Phoenix. This time it's DeWanna Bonner driving to the hole. She gets this one to go around the rim and in. Phoenix dominates on the boards 38-27 as they advance to take on the Los Angeles Sparks in the Western Conference Finals.